And here is Benjamin Grosvenor with conductor Vladimir Jurowski to perform Benjamin Britten's piano concerto. The piece is in four movements. There's an opening toccata, then there's a waltz, an impromptu, and then a march.
Thank you.
Benjamin Grosvenor raising the roof of the Royal Albert Hall for the second time this Proms season. Playing Britten's Piano Concerto with the National Youth Orchestra, conducted by Vladimir Jurowski. Easily living up to his billing as one of the most talented pianists to emerge in recent years. Benjamin Grosvenor coming back on to take another very well-deserved bow. You'll remember he first made the headlines as a finalist in BBC Young Musician back in 2004 when he was just 11. Look at that response. Encore there from Benjamin Grosvenor. That was the Boogie Woogie Etude by Morton Gould, a New Yorker who was another precociously young talent. He published his first piece when he was six, so he's in good company on this stage tonight.